Obviously, this is a tragic incident and one that we've never experienced in this valley. So what we're gonna try to do is the best we can to get our first responders back on their feet and responding and conducting a proper investigation and ensure that we have the safety of this community at heart.